things that was identified as a motivation for creating a network was linking theatre makers together, but also trying to get more visibility for our work. We had 32 delegates sign up to come today, many of whom were from quite far beyond this county, including Birmingham, Berkshire, Stockton, Dorset. So I think hopefully we've succeeded in that aim.
I thought it was fantastic to see so many theatre makers and venues and organisations all in one place.
It's also been really nice to hear people talk about audiences in a way that's really like, I think this should be, that people should be thinking about audiences and who they're making the work for, where they're getting the stories from and who it's for. Is really important.
The discussions were really interesting. I think it was fantastic to see some live theatre and to see work, some of it more at its infancy as well, so you could see work that was going to be developed further. I met some new artists today and some new theatre makers that I haven't met before and seen some new work, and that was for me very valuable.
The support from all the tech team and from Emma Dolman, the producer, was amazing, so you know, all that made it so easy. It was, yeah, perfect.